Eddie Mecca, Laverne and Shirley actor, dies at 69. Eddie Mecca, an actor on Laverne and Shirley who played Carmine the Big Ragu Ragusa, died on Saturday at his home in Newhall, Calif. He was 69. An official Facebook account from Mecca announced the news on Thursday morning. No cause of death was given, except that he passed away peacefully. Cindy Williams, who played Shirley on the beloved sitcom, described Mecca as a world-class talent in a tweet that included a clip from the show. Ragusa was the on-again, off-again boyfriend of star William Shirley Feeney. Nicknamed the Big Ragu on the show, he was a part-time boxer who owned a dance studio and dreamed of becoming a dancer and singer. In the finale, he auditions for Hair on Broadway, fulfilling his lifelong goal. Mecca appeared in 150 episodes of the beloved sitcom that ran on ABC from 1976 to 1983. During its run, Laverne and Shirley was the most-watched show on TV from 1977-1979, reaching a high of 23 million households in the U.S. Mecca, born in Worcester, Mass, on June 14, 1952. He worked at the Worcester County Light Opera and taught singing lessons. Before moving to Los Angeles, he earned a Tony nomination in 1975 for his lead role in The Lieutenant on Broadway. Laverne and Shirley was his first major role, and he was also featured in the series Blansky's Beauties. Both shows were created by Gary Marshall as spin-offs of Happy Days, in which Mecca appeared on twice as Ragusa. Mecca kept working steadily from the 1970s through the 2010s. Some of his other credits included The Love Boat, Fantasy Island, Family Matters, Guiding Light, 24, It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia, The Sweet Life of Zach, and Cody and Two Laverne and Shirley TV specials. Every collection, Blansky's Beauties, the 1977 series starring Nancy Walker, was not a success, but Mecca's supporting role on Laverne and Shirley from 1976 to 1983 brought him national recognition and his signature role. As the kind-hearted Carmine, and known affectionately by the Big Ragu, sometimes spelled Ragu, Mecca was part of the sitcom's primary romantic relationship. His on-and-off relationship with Shirley, and his loyal friendship with both William's character and Penny Marshall's Laverne, provided the series with one of its most significant supporting players. Mecca's Carmine was a part-time boxer with dreams of becoming a dancer and singer, ambitions that provided a showcase for Mecca's musical theater talents and background. In the final episode of the long-running series, Carmine lands a role in the Broadway musical Hair. Laverne and Shirley was an out-of-the-box smash after premiere in January 1976 on ABC. The characters had appeared briefly on Happy Days, another Marshall creation, but made enough of an impression to lead their own series. Fronted by Marshall and Williams, the mid-century set sitcom about a pair of workers at the Schatz Brewery in Milwaukee would finish as the No. 3 series in all of primetime for the 1975-76 season, far outpacing Happy Days. Though his Laverne and Shirley character would prove to be Mecca's most recognizable role, the actor also appeared on such 70s and 80s series as Moonlighting, Family Matters, and The Love Boat, and had guest roles on shows well into the 21st century, including Children's Hospital, The Young and the Restless, and It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia. Film credits include Beaches, 1989, A League of Their Own, 1992, Vicky Roberts, Former Child Star, 2003, Dreamgirls, 2006, and Hail Mary, 2018. Information on survivors was not immediately available.